Bosch is a leader in electromobility in all aspects, not only with cars and race cars in our case, but in any field in electromobility, even in electric bicycles, which is going to be a huge market for the future. I think this season is going fantastic. It's been, you know, it was a big challenge. We didn't know how these cars were going to behave. We didn't know how the race format was going to work with the attack mode. But so far we had three amazing races, three different winners, I think seven or eight different drivers in the podium. So completely open championship. And actually the favorites are in the back and two guys who were not favorites are in the front. I think it's going to be a great fight from the underdogs to keep the leadership or the favorites to come back and attack. So I think it's a fascinating season. I think Formula E and Bosch, I think we belong together since the beginning almost, because we've been talking to Bosch almost since inception. It's taken a little bit long to form our partnership, but you know, clearly the companies share the same values. Point one, innovation. Bosch is focused completely on innovation, so is Formula E. Second, the environment. Formula E, obviously, we exist because there is problems with the environment, there is need for new technology, new solutions, and Bosch is a leader in the field of electrification, which is, you know, what we work and what we want to, you know, put forward with Formula E. I think Bosch has this leadership position, and yeah, pretty much like Formula E, we share this ambition for, you know, all the time bring new products, all the time innovate. So I think for us it's a great partner. Well, I think we both have the same objective, which is to grow together, grow this partnership, grow Formula E. Formula E is still at its infancy. We are 5 years old now, but the potential is huge because the whole industry is going to change. And I think Bosch and Formula E, we want to change the industry together. From this partnership in Formula E, we would like that, you know, in 5, 10, 15, 20 years, there is a huge revolution in mobility, and that goes in the direction of electric. I think that's what Bosch and Formula E have for the future. Formula E and for Bosch also for the future, there is great potential in the technology in the race cars. And you know, here the sky's the limit. We don't know where Generation 3 will be. We want Generation 3 maybe to be the fastest race cars in the whole motorsport. And for that, Bosch and Formula E, we can work together in the technology of the future of this championship. Certainly brought himself into championship contention now.